And our final stop this afternoon, the Mad Ants with a midweek matinee. Ants an afternoon game at Delaware, third quarter. That's Trey McKinney Jones with the finish. Take another look. TMJ, 17 on the game, but it would not be enough. Devin Robinson. Oh, maybe he traveled there. Mad Ants, though, get flushed on there. 127 to 120, they lose. They're back home Friday night when they host Sioux Falls at 7 o'clock. We got a treat.